to enter. Welcome to the GTVA police. This is your first assignment, pilot. Just follow your leader and everything will be fine. Pilot activity is sporadic at this time, so keep your eyes open. Remember, our fleet is still in repairs and they have no way to defend themselves. We must not lose a single vessel here. Understood. Since this is your first patrol and also your training mission, we have deactivated your weapons for the moment. We don't want to risk friendly fire. Your patrol leader will give the authorization to use your gun. Pilot, stay close to me. Don't stray off more than 300 meters. Target my ship and match my speed. You may want to boost your engine because I boosted mine. Here in the police department and much more in the military, we maintain strict discipline. We follow orders without question. Now, I know you were quite a mercenary, but things are a bit different here. Alpha 1, this is important that you must know this. The GTVA have issued a directive. It is called Mission Protocol 729. Your mission leaders, me included, or command control has now remote access over your jump drives. It is a new system developed after the Second Cuban War. Well, during the war and especially in the Catalan Exodus, pilots were caught jumping about without completing their missions. And so High Command issued this new protocol to ensure that every pilot will do their objectives. Come on, try it. Activate your jump drives. You see, you can't do it not unless I activated it. Much like I have control over your weapons. Okay, pilot, our routine before is finished. I am headed back to base. You're on your own now. Your weapons are activated. Continue your patrol and if you happen to encounter pirates, destroy them. Good luck.
Incoming jump signature. Hostile configuration.
Thank you.
jump signature. Hostile configuration.
ship in transit.
Command to Eternity. You have no clearance for departure. Power down now. I repeat. Eternity, you have no clearance to depart. This is your last warning. Stop your vessel or we will be forced to open fire.
Rearming complete, sir. You're good to go.
Attention, Alpha 1. The Eternity is being hijacked. Intercept the frigate and disable the sentries now. All clear, pilot. There's nothing you can do to stop the ship. Now, land at the Gretinea Crescent platform. Police Det John Arthur GTVA Police, Vega. Good work, pilot. You have completed your patrol assignment and performed very well. You're able to follow your wing leader through the waypoint. To the attention of Lieutenant John Victor Vega Police Department, pilot activities have intensified over the past 2 weeks. These criminals are getting bold. Welcome back, Lieutenant. You will be leading this patrol shift. It is possible that we will have pilot incursions. Just be ready for the unexpected. Beta 1 will be your partner here. Now, here is a simple mission and should not be a problem for you. Several cargo containers have just arrived containing supplies for the Andromeda spaceport. We have to check these containers for contraband. If you find any, destroy it. Be also aware that there's a rumor of pirate criminals presently on board in one of our vessels. Be on guard. Report to the hangar and set your loadout. Good luck. We are scanning. One set of them is located near beneath the spaceport. The second will be in front of the Pocat. The third is at the back of the Hercules warship, and last will be at the Persephone police station. Let's go find them, sir. Okay. That's about it. All cargo scanned. Alert. The GTVA might have been sabotaged. We lost the vehicle. I repeat, we lost the vehicle. Command, this is Beta. I spotted the lamp powering up this engine. Possible suspects. They might be making a run for it. Command acknowledges. Lambda is not responding to our communication. Alpha, Beta, stop the ship. Don't let it get away. Must have some strong shielding around those subsystems. It will be impossible to disable it. What shall we do here? Okay. We have new orders. Destroy the ship. This will be a tough one. This is the high risk. Need some assistance. Our ship is far up and running. We are joining the chase. Sector 46. You are needed for an operation in that area.
Rearming complete, sir. You're good to go.
Message link from Vega to Lieutenant John Ricker aboard the GTVA Hesteria. Excellent work. You- to Lieutenant John Ricker aboard the GTVA Hesteria. Current location, Sector 46. Here's a special mission for you. We are here in Sector 46. Since we are in full alert and as law enforcers are spread in lead, HQ sortie only the two of us. But not to worry, I have your back, Lieutenant. Our latest intelligence regarding the pirates' operation indicates a UPC depot in the asteroid field containing dangerous narcotic substances and designer drugs. Our standing orders is to destroy the pirates' operation in this area. All cargo containers must be targeted. Be aware that they might be protected by sentry guns. Since our information is not accurate except for what we have already know, we may encounter a number of transports and freighters. These must be taken out to. An operation like this that involves valuable contrabands will only mean the presence of cruisers and some fighter escorts. These warships must also be eliminated. We must be ready for anything. Vega HQ cannot give us the exact scenario we will be facing, so our initial objective may be revised as we go along. We are authorized to choose our loadout, so let's arm our ships of what you think is best. Ship, we have enemy fighters. I count for bogeys. I have sighted the cargo containers. They're about 3,000 meters from our position. They are protected with sentry guns.
Watch your back, pilot!
Lieutenant, I have detected several pilot vessels, fighters, and a second cargo depot not far away. Hey, those transports are rapid. We got to take them out before they escape. Once they exit the asteroid field, they are out of here. guess we are finished here, sir. No more pirate activity in this area. Command, all targets eliminated. This is Command. Good work, pilot. Jump systems activated. Return to base.
Roger that, sir. See you back home.
To Lieutenant John Arthur, GTVA Police, Vega System Mission Accomplished, Alpha 1. You have successfully destroyed all the contrabands in that asteroid field and to